So once again, welcome to Genius Academy of Physics and Mathematics. This is Venkatesan Natarajan, and in this episode, we are going to learn what are the types of inertia. In last class, we learned what is mean by inertia, and I might have told you the types of inertia. There are three types: inertia of rest, inertia of motion, and inertia of direction. I'd like to give you a clear idea of what is mean by inertia of rest, and then you can understand the other two things very easily. Or you can see, once you see this video, you can understand what is inertia of motion very easily. I'll give you a minute of time to watch the video. Once again, welcome to Genius Academy of Physics and Mathematics. This is Venkatesan Natarajan, and this episode we are going to learn the types of inertia. So in last episode, I told you what is mean by inertia. So once again, welcome to Genius Academy of Physics and Mathematics. This is Venkatesan Natarajan, and in this episode we are going to learn what are the types of inertia. In last class, we learned what is mean by inertia. And I might have told you the types of inertia. There are three types: inertia of rest, inertia of motion, and inertia of direction. I'd like to give you a clear idea of what is mean by inertia of rest, and then you can understand the other two things very easily. Or you can see, once you see this video, you can understand what is inertia of motion very easily. I'll give you a minute of time to watch the video. So in the video, you might have seen that the people who were traveling at the top of the bus were traveling for longer distance. Though the driver puts the sudden brake, the people were traveling. The bus stopped, but the people were traveling for some more time. Okay, so only they fell down, right? In the same way, that is what inertia of motion is. If an object is traveling, moving, it always wants to move. It does not want to come to rest. Okay, that sort of behavior is called as inertia of motion. In the same way, if an object is at rest and you want to make it to move, the object does not want to move and it will be at the same state of rest for some more time. Okay, say imagine you are standing in a bus. Suddenly, if the bus starts, what we will tend to do? We tend to move backward. That is a type, because you wanted to be in the same position, that is backside. Okay, so the body, the type of motion the character possessed by your body is called as inertia of rest. Okay, in the same way, if you are traveling in a bus, in the same bus you are traveling and sitting inside a chair. Okay, so if the bus is turning towards your left side, or if a bus is turning in a hairpin bend left side, what you will tend to do? You will tend to lean to the opposite side because you wanted to be in the same side. Yes, right. You don't want to go to the other side. Okay, this is called inertia of direction. Okay, I hope with that simple small 1 or 10 second clipping, you might have understood what is mean by inertia very well. Or the types of inertia very well. Hope you like this video. Like, comment, subscribe. And if you don't like, please press the thumbs down button. The link to join the WhatsApp group is available in the description box, including with the website link and the Insta ID. Thank you.